Hey guys, welcome back to another Cults of the Lamb video. This DLC is pretty fun. Kind of going through the same thing. Let's go talk to our friends since we took care of Leshy. Tell me, godly one, do you crave more? Of course you do. For what god is satisfied with what merely is? As you have seen with the bishops, there's a state that exists betwixt the layers of this world, purgatory, some may call it. Enter once daily, whilst mortal time stagnates. The blasphemous souls of purgatory may be expatiated for as long as you wish or survive. Time will stand still in this world. Your followers will need nothing from you while you venture there. And should get more god tears find their way to you, well, trophies await. Huh? You may enter purgatory once a day. When in purgatory, time will pause at your cult. Should we check out purgatory? Oh, we got another one of those. Oh, so it does land on something different. I was wondering. Alright, let's check out Purgatory. Dungeon Gauntlet. Oh, well, I guess we're doing this one, huh? I'm curious. Okay. Press the heavy attack button to perform heavy attacks. Okay. R1's heavy attack. Oh, that's cool. Go away. I'm trying. Alright, we can summon a demon to help us in battle. Let's get some more movement speed. Not yet, too. Alright. I'm already at full health. Let's go up here. Give me that. This weapon sucks. Hopefully we can find a new weapon soon. A weapon? Oh, open. Okay, that's cool. I'll definitely take this. Alright, anchorage deep. Alright, maybe I wish I would have got a little faster. Use a random damned relic. Sure. Oh god. I might take this one. Yeah. Yeah. I don't care. I'm taking this. Only one. Sure, it's rolling. Alright, 3. Oh, hey, we're almost there. Oh, you know what sucks? I didn't realize I wasn't getting any bonus. I wasn't getting bonus for not getting hit. Oh, I did not want him to do that. All right, so far so good. Oh god, look at all this poison. Freeze wouldn't help. Nah, because I got damage control with this one. Alright, let's see what this purgatory boss is like. Oh god. Oh god, there's so many of them. Alright, we got some god tiers. You got five of them, that's cool. So what's he say about purgatory, now that we've done it? I recall Leshy prior to yourself, he was the last to bargain with me. Adept as he rose quickly to the challenges of godhood, aided by his siblings. Many were drawn to his chaotic ways. Alright guys, well, I guess I will give him these god tiers, and I guess we will, oh, got another one of those. Also, if you guys don't want to see me give him the god tiers, just let me know in the comments. If you're liking the series so far, leave a video a like, please, it means the world to me, and if you are feeling generous, please hit that subscribe button. I want to try to hit 1,000 subscribers by the end of the year. Which maybe doesn't seem like a lot, but to me it is. I think I'm at 35 right now. Oh, that's adorable. Alright, we'll give him the last two and then we'll end the video. See what we get. Oh, another follower form. Oh, a dog. Acquired nut necklace. In order to gain, one must give. Interesting. Uh-oh. Someone died. Alright. Oh, they're still under... Where is the dead person? Thank you guys so much for watching. I forgot to end the video, so here we go.